indoor wireless solutions. We make wireless, wireless. Being hard of hearing is an invisible handicap and is not always obvious to the onlooker, like a wheelchair. Just like a person who is blind or in a wheelchair, being hard of hearing has its own challenges and limitations. Here at Indoor Wireless Solutions, we believe that audio induction loop technology will help improve the quality of life for not only the hard of hearing community, but also the community in which they live. Hearing loss affects everyone today. Did you know roughly 36 million Americans suffer from some type of hearing loss? This number is growing and is expected to double in the next 20 years. 16% of school-aged children and 1 in 5 U.S. teens have hearing loss. It's the number one disability among veterans, also being reported to be one of the most common conditions present at birth, along with the third most common condition in people older than 65. With these numbers in mind, we are sure someone that you know, be it friends, families, coworkers, or customers, are interacting with people that have this invisible disability. Using an audio induction loop with a person who is hard of hearing could make the world of difference in efficiency, understanding, and peace of mind. Today's digital hearing aids effectively enhance hearing for the user in conversational settings. In most places, people who wear hearing aids or cochlear implants receive the broadcasted sound in the room they are currently in, but only after it has traveled distances from a PA system speaker, reverberated off walls, and gotten mixed in with other ambient room noises, like air conditioners, cell phone conversations, or a crying infant. This may even be true for that conversational setting. The audio induction loop, also known as hearing loop, is intended to help filter out those mixtures of background noises. A short explanation of an audio induction loop is that it takes that sound source and transfers it magnetically to hearing aids and cochlear implants with a T-Coil. This transforms the hearing aid instruments into in-the-ear crystal-clear loudspeakers that deliver sound customized for one's own hearing loss by their audiologist professional. Some hearing loops are simple, some are very complex. Let me explain what a simple hearing loop would look like if you were struggling to hear your TV and wanted to purchase a do-it-yourself home loop kit from our website. To start off, you need four main components: a T-coil equipped device, a sound source, a loop amplifier, and a designated loop area. Included in your DIY kit is a spool of copper wire. This wire is to be laid around the perimeter of the designated loop area. This acts sort of like an antenna of the hearing loop system. Those wires are then hooked up to the loop amplifier in the black and red speaker wire connectors. Since the TV is what is needed to be amplified to the individual wearing hearing aids, the TV is then hooked up to the loop amplifier. This can be easily done in most cases by connecting a RCA cable from the output of the TV into the loop amplifier, which is also included in the kit. Now, by connecting the power supply to the amplifier and adjusting the volume knob on the amplifier, you have a hearing loop. Now, the best way to connect to a hearing loop is with T-coil equipped devices. You may or may not have heard of a T-coil, so let us find out exactly what it means. T-coil is short for telecoil, because decades ago, hearing aid users could not use the telephone. To fix this problem, the tele-coil was invented. A T-coil consists of a metal core rod which has ultra-fine copper wire wound around it. Before this invention, hearing aids could not receive the initial magnetic signal produced by telephones. The T-coil design receives magnetic signals that the telephone uses to make its speakers function and produce sound. The hearing loop system produces an electromagnetic field within the loop. So with the loop turned on, the person can now simply be anywhere inside the vicinity of the wire loop and be able to hear the crystal clear sound directly to their hearing aids by this magnetic signal. The good news is that T-coils are installed in all cochlear implants and in about 80% of hearing aids sold on the market today. Maybe you currently have hearing aids, but aren't sure if they are equipped with T-coils. Just ask your audiologist professional. Hearing loops are widely used in churches, shops, railway stations, taxis, buses, trains, subways, and other public places in the United Kingdom and Scandinavian countries. Indoor Wireless Solutions is working hard and hoping to see hearing loops become more common and even required at most, if not all, public venues and businesses. thank you for watching. Please visit our website at www.i-w-s.org or contact us via email at info@i-w-s.org. We would love to improve your quality of life with our superior professional service. We provide free quotes and demonstrations of our hearing loop systems